The ground shook across much of the state today. I'm sure a lot of you felt it after a 5.3 magnitude earthquake struck just after 2 o'clock. It was centered deep in the ocean south of the Big Island near the site of Lo'ihi, our youngest forming Hawaiian island. So could there be a connection? We spoke to researchers to find out. Today's earthquake originated about 56 miles south of Hilo, 25 miles deep in the ocean. Thankfully, it caused no tsunami threat and no structural damage, but for folks on the Big Island's south side, it was frightening nonetheless.
The whole house actually started to shake back and forth, and it must have lasted about, seemed like, maybe 15, 20 seconds, and then there was a couple of little aftershocks. Immediately following that, it kind of shook.
It shook the house. It knocked me off my seat, and my sister popped up out of bed. It was crazy. It was absolutely crazy. Things fell down. Things shifted, and I knew it was over 5. It was huge. It was huge.
Earthquakes on the Big Island are not uncommon, and take a closer look at where this one struck. Within miles of Lo'ihi, the youngest Hawaiian island, expected to emerge above sea level in another 50,000 years. Scientists from Hawaii Undersea Research Lab have explored the volcano extensively. They say right now Lo'ihi is not in an eruptive state. In fact, since 1996, the volcano's summit cone has been collapsing on itself.
I always imagine it's similar to when you're building a sandcastle on the beach. You build a castle and you build it up and you build it up. And then when it becomes too steep, it starts to collapse on itself.
When that collapse began, there were 4,000 earthquakes recorded in a matter of weeks. And as it continues, we could feel it.
It's the rumbling of the rocks that fall and topple all over each other that make what we feel as an earthquake.
Earthquakes often come in clusters, so we could feel the ground move again very soon.
There may be a little bit of a cluster coming on now because there were other earthquakes fairly recently on the other volcanoes.